Flip the supporting arms toward and secure them with the bolts. Place V-Rack ball in the tow ball and clamp it, pressing down the connection plate. Then insert the security pin and use the foot to press down the security clamp. Place the side hooks at both sides of the car and tighten the straps firmly. Install the rubber straps in the bike holders. Now, mount the bike and secure it with the rubber straps. Install the safety strap, making a loop over the V-Rack ball, and bring it forward, securing frame and wheels. Finally, retighten the side straps and fold them using the integrated Velcro strap.